going.
Right, I got the keys.
Let's go.
Don't
right.
shoot.
Okay, they just passed the alley I was in. I'm fucking low as shit on gas. I can't fucking make this again. That's a great play. Oh, I just... I typed in chat 555 stoner life.
You typed that in the chat.
The fucking chat.
While they're doing the freaking
555 stoner life. What is it?
Oh my god. There's probably a lot of questions. There's probably
it's
a lot
like
of questions.
It's like a fucking movie number. Oh my god. Why would that even get routed in the chat when I'm trying to do a custom license plate? What the
oh
fuck?
My god, that's amazing.
Oh, 555 stoner life. Fucking not legit. it's not even anywhere close to what my plate ended up being, too, so it just literally is like I did that for no reason. Fuck my life.
All people are probably in their recording doing the thing.
Like
just
Samson and shit. 555 stoner life. Oh,
gotta wait
fuck.
For that in the video.
That'll
I want to hear
great.
The response of that and just people, because you know someone's going to say something. You can't just have that pop up with the chat and people just be like, nope.
Also, it'll show in my recording if I leave that, the part where I type it and hit enter, and I don't realize it for a certain amount of time until I'm like, what? Oh, look, did you see my plate?
Where are you?
Right behind? Oh, that's not you. You're at the clothes store, huh?
Yeah.
We gotta go steal some cars. Come on. I know someone
There's
that hasn't paid me
out.
Money. Shut the fuck up. That's a perfect time to steal cars.
When
yeah, keep going to the intersection down there. It looks like he's down there at the intersection. And yeah, that double up fucking car every quarter mile is pretty weird.
The intersection down here?
Yeah, that's the last updated location where they were. I think that's his car. Holy shit, I think that's his car. That's a nice car. Unless that's your car.
Where the fuck
are
you?
I'm right behind you. No, I'm not. Where
I'm
are
not.
You?
I'm up sea view.
Oh, I'm at the intersection on the highway right here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Not, yeah. I started to go up sea view and you were like, yeah, go that way. He's at that intersection.
I'm following him. He's going on Union Road right now, wrapping all the way back around towards, I think, sea view or something over there. Wait, is he?
Okay, I can... If he's on Union,
where the fuck did he go? How the fuck did he disappear like that?
Where are you?
Oh no, that's him. He's going down to. I'm on Union Road. He's going down towards, like Grape Seed, that freeway entrance down there. He's already back on the highway.
Oh, he's on the highway?
Yeah. You're
okay.
probably gonna pass
going
him.
What,
he's in
south?
Like a gray Bentley, it looks like.
South?
Yeah. No, north.
North. Has he passed the Union Road?
Yes, he got off of it.
Oh. So he's going north from there?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Well, you probably already passed him. You just passed me. Yeah, you... You totally passed him. Or he already passed you.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
He's all the way down there. On this, highway. I think he's smashing.
Where's he going?
I don't know.
We don't have cars that can smash.
No, but he has to stop here soon. I really don't know what he's doing, but...
Maybe he's going to work at this one up here. There's another one.
I mean, how many fucking gas stations is one person supposed to work at?
All of them.
I can't lane split.
This sucks for you.
I guess I'll just fucking speed. You get your sliding ass out of here.
Watch yourself. Maybe it's because you're hitting me. You ever think about that?
No, I'm not, actually. Not on my screen.
Well, no, but you're... Hitting me occasionally.
Oh, is that what you think?
Yeah.
I want to slow it down here. Oh, yeah. Highway Patrol. Is this car there?
Is this car? I don't see it.
No.
Does that mean he's still going?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I see something up here. It looks not AI. Oh, yeah, that was a lane change. That was not AI.
All right, I'm car length behind you. No, I'm not. That's not a car length.
Oh, that's because it's a cop.
Oh, shit, really?
That's because it's a cop, yeah.
Which one?
It's a sheriff. Yeah.
Yep.
I was flying up on him like, oh, that's not an AI movement. Yeah, it's not. So where the fuck did Rolls Royce go?
Don't worry, he's on this road. It's the cop and then him, so...
Okay. I hope I don't get pulled over for this maneuver.
Oh my god, what are you doing? You're definitely gonna get pulled over for this.
I'm lane splitting.
You can't lane split on the right.
Shh, he doesn't know that.
God damn, I'm sure he does. Do you see the Bentley?
I see him.
Oh, he's coming out, he just popped out.
No, fuck him.
Oh, he pulled in the gas station.
Yeah,
what
he's
a
good.
Fucking
All right.
surprise.
Okay,
Holy
where's the Rolls Royce going?
He's going straight. He just got hung up at this light here. I'm one behind.
All right, I'm going to pull over and wait for him. Should we follow him and see where he goes, or should we just, like...
Well, we need to get
him is going
to
be...
Well, yeah,
sketch.
It's sketchy. We need to get out of this area.
Yeah, we need
Maybe
to just see where this
in the
guy
middle
goes.
Of, oh, I got a fucking black and white behind me. Oh, he just pulled up into Cluckenbell.
Yep, I'm right here.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and turn left there.
What the fuck is this?
What?
This highway just pulled up in
Where?
Front of me. With his lights on. We're all sitting on the side of the road.
Oh shit, he did. What the fuck? I'm gonna make my U-turn.
I'm not really sure what he's doing.
What is wrong with those lights?
They're all
oh,
fucked.
Shit.
I'm just gonna drive off.
Oh shit, what is going on? What did you do?
I don't know, dude.
I didn't think lane splitting was that aggressive.
Yeah, I'm not really sure. Ah, shit.
I'm in the Cluckenbell parking lot, so they get moved in here, that's fine. I'm going to attempt to locate him while you're going in that traffic stop.
Oh, fuck.
You got
I'm
two
not in
units?
The traffic stop.
A code 5?
No. I just
did
drove
you
away
run?
From him. I'm not... Not really.
What are you doing? Just pull over. He's obviously trying to pull you over. I would just... Oh, I think I got eyes on the... I got eyes on the Bentley. I got eyes on the Bentley.
Okay, I'm pulling over. These lights are fucked.
Yeah, they are, dude. They're bad.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
That's not legit.
Okay, I definitely have eyes on the Bentley.
Don't do anything without me.
I'm not. Just try to get through this traffic stop as quick as possible. And hopefully the Bentley doesn't leave. He's standing outside of his car. Gonna keep an
eye. How you doing, bud?
Hey, what's going on?
Senior Trooper Andrew with San Andreas Highway Patrol. So, the reason why I'm stopping you is you were driving a moped down the interstate.
Yeah, what's the problem?
Okay, well, in San Andreas, you cannot drive a moped down the interstate.
Oh, it goes the speed limit?
Unfortunately, state law, you cannot drive a moped down the interstate.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that. I was just trying to get out to Polito to pick something up. You know, I'm from Sandy, so I figured I'd just, you know, hop on the freeway and come down here.
Well, unfortunately, you can't drive it on the interstate.
Oh, shit, okay.
All right. Would you mind if I got a license, registration, proof of insurance from you, please?
Yeah, sure, here you go. My name's Jimmy. Jimmy Matthews.
All right, Jimmy, I'll be right back with you.
All right.
Uniform 117 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can I get a 2729 on a Jimmy Matthews?
And 4, standby.
10-4.
Oh. 5 uniform 1-7, information ready.
Go ahead.
Information on Jimmy Matthews. Stopped 3 times, 2 tickets, valid license, not warrant.
10-4. All right, Jimmy.
What's that?
Okay, so first off, can you explain when I tried to initiate over there across the street why you sort of just took off?
Oh, I didn't know what you were doing. I saw you pull up with your lights on, and I was kind of sitting there watching you, and then, I needed to...
Yeah, I was just trying to get things situated, dispatch.
Oh, yeah, I didn't realize you were trying to stop me.
Yeah, but I was just trying to let dispatch know where I was, and you went on ahead and went through the alleyway. So I was just sort of looking around for you.
Oh, yeah, no, No, I didn't know. I thought you were just kind of doing something traffic-related, so I was like, oh, I'll just leave.
Okay. So this time, due to previous citations, I'm going to go ahead and be writing you a citation today for treading moped out on the interstate.
Okay.
All right, unfortunately, you know, maybe just better if you want to take the moped out, go ahead and get a pickup or something, throw the moped in the back, bring it out here, if that's what you're wanting to do, or...
Yeah, no, it's my only form of transportation.
If you're trying to pick something up out here, then, you know, I completely understand.
Yeah, so I didn't know, I figured, you know, it keeps up with traffic, so I was like, oh, it should be good enough. You know, it's got blinkers and everything, so I didn't think it was against the law or anything, but, you know, I know better now.
It's fine. Unfortunately, you have to have a much bigger scooter than this to take it out on the interstate.
Oh, okay.
It's unsafe and unroadworthy on the interstate is the reason.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't know that.
Okay. So you can go ahead and just sign down here at the bottom of the citation. It's not an admission of guilt. It's just saying that you received a citation, and if you'd like contest in court, you can feel free to do so.
Alrighty. Yep.
All right, there's instructions on the back of how to do all that. Here's my business card. My badge number is 5 Uniform 117, and you have a great day.
All right, you too, officer.
Yep. Uniform 117, dispatch.
Okay, just pull out of here and then double back.
Can I get a 10-1?
No. I just have hella shit set up. Come on. I don't want him to get all nosy. Basically, whenever this dude decides to leave, if he does, I have this semi-truck set up so this guy has to come out this way. I'll pull in front of the car, we rob him right here, and we'll take off.
Oh, okay.
I was just sophisticatedly setting stuff up when you were dropping
stuff.
Yeah,
I was just concerned that if I were to pull out onto the road, he would just pull me over again.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Because that is technically a highway, but I don't think he's that much of a dick.
Just park it up
and you get in my car, we'll do like some... If he doesn't move, we can honestly just pull up on him and rob him at gunpoint.
Is he just sitting in his car?
I think he's smoking a cigarette outside of his car. Did the cop pull out yet?
Yeah. We could just run up on him with guns and like...
Yeah, the only problem with that is... Oh, you know what we're going to do? Okay, who wants to be the robber? And who wants to be the guy that pulls the truck up on the highway? So that way it blocks the crime that's happening.
You know what I'm talking about? I have a gun too. Okay.
I was over here getting shit set up. I got everything, so I have a truck and a gun, so.
I can go over there, rob him.
We'll both rob him.
Okay, so what are we going to do? We're going to take it and then what?
Take it and just go into this city over here somewhere.
Okay, that you're going to block that exit?
No. I'm going to block the view from the highway so no one sees.
Oh, okay.
And I'll be able to see what's going on with them. Yeah, it looks like he's standing up against his car smoking, so... Alright, doing a new U-turn, entering Clucking Bell.
Can we 10-1 with him?
Yeah, we can get a 10-1 when we... Dado, when I tell you 10-1, Ryan in here with us.
Yep, yep.
Have him on the standby so it's nice and quick. Alright, I'm making my turn right now.
Wait, the headlights are on.
Oh shit, he might be pulling.
And it's not moving, they're back off again.
Alright, I'm on the street. Got my hazards on, everything looks clear.
Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and just turn the hazards off, pretend to park the truck up, get out of the truck, and we can rob him. Go ahead and roll up. I'm gonna rob him from the other side of the gunpoint. Or other side of the fence, there it is. You can go ahead and pull him.
Oh.
Quickly, quickly.
No, don't.
What do you mean? You're gonna fucking do it? I mean, come on, how long are we gonna wait? Let the motherfucking police.
Hold.
Hey man, what's going on?
Hey, what's up? This is a nice car, man. What is it?
Oh, this is, Enos Windsor.
I can't really hear you with the window up. What are you saying?
One second.
Come on, man, it's getting dark. Come on.
Hey man, yeah, it's Enos Windsor.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Looks expensive.
Yeah, it's... Car payments aren't cheap.
Yep, why don't you hand over the keys?
Jesus!
Hand me the keys. Give me the keys.
Come on,
give me the keys.
Hurry, back up.
Give me the keys.
Take it.
Yeah, here you go, here are the keys.
I'm going.
Alright, I got the keys.
Let's go.
Just don't shoot. Holy shit.
Ten one, civ out. Okay. Whoa, damn. Was that you that just passed?
Yep.
You going to the farm?
Yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Okay. I gotta ditch this fucking truck.
If you want, I can pull over and pick you up.
Yeah, just go to the farm or the... Go to the gas station
the
down
camp?
There. No. Go to, like, the gas stations.
Okay.
That way they have a chance to at least see us. They would never go in the hobo
I wanted
place.
To get just through that light.
Yeah.
So.
It should take him some time to... Oh, he should have robbed his cell phone.
Shit.
That way he... Fuck! That way he would have had to go find a cop. Fuck me.
Yeah, that probably
would
have helped.
Son of a bitch. Damn it. Yeah, we're so focused on the car.
Yeah, the only thing is the gas station's on the other side of the street.
Yeah, I don't think there's any cop, though.
Hold on, I'm gonna go up to it.
I just fucking did it.
Non-legit maneuver.
I just
maneuver.
Fucking did it. Alright, I'm in the back of the building. I'm gonna go up by the,
I'm by the gas
convenience
right
store.
Now.
Yeah, I'm going to the convenience store.
Putting gas in it.
Good.
Might as well.
Yep.
Alright, where you at?
Hopping the fence. Oh, there's a bike here, too.
Yeah.
I might want to follow you in a car that we can, also, so that way I don't run into a fucking
wall. There's
a
BMW over here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like one of the Sentinels?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'll get that. Hold on. Let me just turn this off
left.
So cops don't get suspicious.
Yeah, you want to hurry and get out of this area.
Yeah, I know. We head into the city with it? Where is it? This one, or?
Yeah, that one.
Ah, shit. You heading back through the city, or you're gonna...
What is that behind us?
Me?
I'm gonna flip back around right here. There's like
No. I don't know. Those lights that came around that truck are really blue.
What is
this?
They
just flew up on us. What does that mean? What is this?
Who is it?
I don't know. I can't tell. I'm gonna get over. Okay,
just an AI?
Just an AI driving like a fucking jackass. God
damn, we need like to go the other way.
Yeah, we gotta flip around.
It's so hard to tell, though, with all these lights. I'm doing it. Fuck it.
Oh. I gotta get on the sidewalk. Yeah. Seems legit.
Get on the sidewalk.
Oh, God, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Keep it normal.
Oh, you gotta be the bait here. Oh, you are in a stolen, and he is coming for you. But I did steal this at gunpoint.
Should we fucking run, then?
I mean, it's up to you. If you can try to maybe get away with it being your car and just... This is definitely not mine.
Shit.
Oh my god, I can't believe you didn't see me.
I could take off at any time. Fuck! I hate this. This is all fuck.
I'm gonna pull over off of on Union Road.
Okay, you flip the same direction as me, right?
Yep.
Okay, this is the same car.
So when you're done, just keep going, and I'll be on off of Union.
Okay. Timer.
How's it going today, sir? Senior Trooper Andrew with San Andreas Highway Patrol. Do you know why I've stopped you?
No, man, I don't know.
You don't remember that U-turn? You just flipped right there on the middle of the interstate?
No. I mean, I apologize. I'm sorry.
Okay. Why don't you give me your license, registration, proof of insurance, please?
I don't have my license on me.
You don't have your license on you?
No, I mean, I left for work today, and unfortunately, I went to go get a pack of cigarettes. They denied me for that, too, and then I haven't been able to travel back to Los Santos yet to get it, so kind of have been stuck without it.
Yep, unfortunately, that's going to be a rough situation since you don't have a license.
Well, hopefully we can work something out. I mean, you know, you can run the vehicle and see what that comes back to.
Yeah, well, do you have a name I can at least run for you?
Yeah, Jacek McTool.
It's a what now?
Jason McTool. There's the insurance and all that that's connected with that name, so.
Okay. Well, Jason, I will be right back with you.
Okay, I apologize again. I'm sorry.
It's fine. We'll get something worked out.
All right. Okay, I'm going to see if this motherfucker can connect the dots that I didn't give him a license, and then I looked on the insurance card that was inside the
vehicle. Uniform 117 dispatch.
We'll see.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Can I get a 2729 when you're ready?
10-4, go ahead.
It's going to be a Jason McTool.
Also, if it doesn't come back, it's good, and I
advice,
get caught up, I'm just going to run.
Last name, McTool.
Because.
Time for stand by one.
And four.
Worth a shot, but. I wonder if they got a description of the people that robbed him, too.
I don't know. I was wearing a helmet.
Oh, you were even during the robbery?
Oh, you're in form 117. Huh. Information already.
Go ahead.
Jason McTool stopped 5 times, no citations, valid license, no active warrants.
10-4, and can I get a 28 when you're ready?
See, this guy's not going to ask for a description,
be six,
so
two,
I think I'll be
Kilo,
good.
Yankee, 601,
yeah,
repeat, 6-2, Papa, Kilo, Yankee, 601.
I'll probably get a citation for driving without a license, but other than that...
It
won't even be in my name.
Around this corner.
I know.
10-4.
I'm like, oh god, every single one.
You're good. No one's passed that has been. I don't even know if he went and told anyone, to be honest. Like, it's like he's so scared that he's not going to go say anything.
I think he has. I just don't think it's. I just don't think I've seen. There's probably a bolo.
Yeah.
But if we can get it into the city, the Simeon.
Yeah, then we'd be good.
Yeah.
Fine, you're from 17. Can you advise the model of the car?
Be advised, it appears to be Unknown at this time. It's a two-door sedan.
Time for a semi one.
I really hope I can get out of this. Some jank-ass shit is going down across the street in the freeway. Thought I'm getting pulled over.
Firing from 17117.
Go ahead.
Be advised, the vehicle is reported as stolen.
God damn it.
10-4, can I get an additional 32 to my location for a code 5 stop?
10-4, standby 1.
10-4.
Thief. I can't, I have to pretend like I haven't heard this, but when I see that other unit come up on scene, I'm going to know what's up, and I'm going to take the fuck off, so you better be ready.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you want to get a head start and drop the fucking car off, or you want to be seen by these motherfuckers, I don't know, but...
I'll get a head start then.
Also, we're kind of at the point where he's taking too long. He doesn't have any of my information, so I kind of just pull off. I don't need to wait for that other...
Fire from 117. Be advised, the unit is inbound.
10-4, what's your ETA?
Unknown at this time. Once you're moving there, in advance.
10-4.
Alright, I'm going to give it like 15 seconds and I'm taking off. Cops think I'm gonna go down easy.
Five Delta 124, can you advise your ETA?
ETA's gonna be 4 likes.
And four. Flying from.
I don't know if he was even paying attention when I took off.
And four.
I don't think he was. What was he doing?
Did you?
I took off. He didn't say anything.
Delta 124 dispatch.
Delta 124.
Can I get the nature of this call?
I wonder if it shows me sitting there for him.
17 stopped a stolen vehicle and is requesting a 10-4.
I think I just saw him.
5 stop.
10-4, code 5.
What?
10-4.
I think I might be sitting on, like, on the side of the road for them in that traffic stop. Because I don't even, he didn't even, like, take off. He didn't move. Well, that's a bitch. Because he hasn't even called it in or anything.
Uniform 117, be advised that vehicle's gone.
What? That was, like, 20...
Last scene heading southbound US Route 13.
I'm...
Weird.
I'm wondering if he was looking ahead or something, or if he was looking behind him.
Maybe.
Oh shit, he got... Yeah, they're coming up on me, dude. Fuck me.
What's the description of the vehicle?
Oh no, that's the other side.
It's going to be a two-door white sedan, archetype times one. Name of suspect is going to be a Jason McTool.
Four. I just saw a white two-door...
All right, we got to get him out of this kennel. Hold on.
I'm going to try to catch up, see what's going on.
10-4.
Can we get a 10-1 on the officers out? Okay, not sure if he saw me take off from that or not, but I'm heading down southbound US Route 13 right now. I'm pretty low on gas.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just made it into the city.
I don't want to smash too hard and pass by an on-ramp that has CHP on it.
Yeah, I know. My concern. Alright, I'm at the first stop sign in the city.
Okay. I'm just past the prison. Hopefully there's no highway patrol going this way. Yeah, I'm really curious as to find out what the fuck happened with that officer. I was expecting a full-blown chase, but, nope. Okay, I just got to the first exit. Should I exit on the first exit, or...?
No, I went all the way till it ended. And, like,
oh,
I'm
the freeway?
In Strawberry.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm on Strawberry in San Andreas right now.
Okay, I'm coming down Interstate 1 right now, through the city. You see any cops when you were coming in, or was it pretty clear?
There's one at the stoplight that's one block in front of me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Other than that, no. Clear.
Yeah, and I think he's seen me, and so far nothing, so I'm not really sure.
Well, I don't think they've been told about the stolen vehicle, then, if... I think I hear sirens moving up on me. Okay. I'm in the city. Going through the first intersection. Sirens are getting closer.
I just went through the second one.
Okay, I see
you. Now the third, and I'm sitting on the fourth.
I'm running reds. Catch up with you.
Oh, shit. I hear sirens.
Yeah.
Yep, they're coming. Just go.
Fuck these motherfucking cops.
I finally see you again, and instantly cops.
I know. But they're more focused on me than they are anything else.
Yeah. I think you're the reason that I'm going to make it there.
Probably. Trying to lose them in alleyways. Alright, where are you at? Are you getting closer to Simeon's?
Yeah, slowly but surely.
Okay, he lost me for a second again.
Every single fucking red
light. Okay, they just passed the alley I was in. I'm fucking low as shit on gas. I can't fucking make this again. And I'm not trying to go...
Can you
footbile? I'm in, like, the projects and, like, apartments right now. I mean, I
you
could.
You on Davis
oh,
or something?
I could steal another car from this lot right here.
You on Davis?
I'm on Davis, yeah.
I can come pick you up. I'm, like, down the street.
I could steal a car. I got two of them right here. Just try to get to Simeon's, and I'm going to try to get there if I can. Please don't have an alarm go off. Oh, shit. Shit. They're scattering trying to find that right now. Oh, shit. Turn off, you fuck! Okay, they didn't hear that. I'm gonna wait for him to try to pass. Okay, this is getting sketchy. Oh, shit, I think he's gonna come in here. Fuck, I gotta take back off. I love it. This is so good. Fuck. Oh, he didn't chase after me. I think he saw the vehicle that he wanted.
I'm like in the area that you're in. Cops are like flying around.
They're everywhere, dude.
Are you in a black car?
Yes,
yeah, that one.
Oh, I passed you?
Yeah, I'm in that intersection that you made a left at.
Okay, yeah, I'm trying to go down to Simeon's. I don't know exactly where it's at, but...
Like
actually,
the docks.
I don't want to go there, because then I'll bring these fucking cops there.
Yeah.
Oh, he's fucking up this traffic with the sirens. Yeah, I'm getting chased by three units right now. That's good.
Yeah.
Hope you're happy.
Yep.
Either I'm going to die or I'm going to jail, so... I could ditch the car in Grove Street, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to have to do, because I really don't have many options.
Alright, I'm a couple blocks from Simeon's.
Okay, I'm going to try to ditch the car and then get out of the area. Get over the fucking railing, dude! Get over the railing! Get over the railing! Please don't tase me, please don't tase me, please don't tase me. I wonder if that's what people say, is there?
Probably.
Okay, made it out. I'm in the blocks next door. I'm gonna double back a little, confuse them.
Just don't double back into them.
Yeah, well, I did. Okay, they don't know where I'm at right the second. I'm gonna go up this little thing. I'm gonna hit the fucking thing. Go, baby, go! Go, do your little jump run, get stamina, I don't care. Do what you- Oh, you're on a fucking roof. Oh, he's trying to tase me!
You just get tased.
No.
He's sir, trying. Stop where you are right now. Stop where you are. You will be tased.
Oh, God damn taser, motherfuckers.
Stay where you are. Do not move.
Now you're lucky. I'll kill all one of you motherfuckers.
Uh-huh. Call agent dispatch.
Go ahead.
Be advised, I have one suspect at gunpoint. Taser was deployed. He is now complying with officer commands.
And for showing one in custody.
5 unit 170 in my back.
Yeah, I gotcha.
10-4.
We're gonna be the final 10-20 though.
Alright, suspect is in cuffs.
Stand by for final stop.
Alright, sir. Come with me. We're gonna get you out of this back lot. Why are you running from us today?
I have nothing to say. You guys are lucky you caught me. Yeah, I have nothing to say.
Alright, that's just fine. That is one of your rights. Who's the highway unit just outside of the yard?
124.
10-4-124, why don't we put him in your vehicle? Alright, sir, go ahead and get in the back of this Explorer here. At this time, I am going to read you your rights. You have the right to remain silent. Whatever you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have a right to an attorney. If you do not cannot provide an attorney, one will be provided to you. Do you understand your rights as they've been read to you?
Yeah, I understand them.
All right, do you have anything to say?
Nope.
All right. 5 Delta 124, feel free to take this suspect down to station. He's not going to be complying.
All right, just like that.
Yep. Paul, you can dispatch.
Go ahead.
Suspect is
well, you better take that fucking money you get from Simeon and come bail my ass out for that shit.
Back to the suspect's vehicle and
fucking egg.
Yeah, it's delivered. I just drove past you.
Good. Son of a bitch. Like, what the fuck? Well.
That's 124 dispatch.
This could be a time that you take the cop hostage. We could try to break me out.